What's wrong, kids?
We're bored.
Well, why don't you play a board game?
They're all boring.
What about the race card game?
The what?
It's a game from my childhood. It basically raised me.
How do you play?
Oh, it's easy. Everyone starts out with the hand they're dealt, and they play their cards to get out of real life situations. There's the gender card, the no means yes card, the I'm 1/16th Cherokee card, and the race card. But be careful, kids. You can only play the race card once, so choose wisely. Here, I'll go first. You get arrested for a DUI and yell out a number of anti-Semitic slurs and other racist insults at the police officers.
What kind of game is this?
Now, in this situation, I would play the rehab card.
The rehab card?
The rehab card allows you to escape any and all responsibilities for being a racist bigot because you have a disease. All right, Denny, it's your turn.
After snorting a line of cocaine, you try to punch your stepfather, falling down and exposing your hoo-ha at your little brother's birthday party. Mom, I don't want to play this game anymore.
Oh, now, Jenny. In this situation, you would play the I had a rough childhood card. Used to diffuse unexplainable behavior, the I had a rough childhood card is used to cover up drug use, alcoholism, and sexual assault.
This game seems really inappropriate, Mrs. Sherman.
We used to play this game all the time when we were kids. Stop being so uptight, Billy.
You are a pastor of a megachurch who has just been arrested at a Motel 6 with a male prostitute, half an apple, and an ounce of crystal meth.
What's crystal meth?
It's the reason your Aunt Tammy is a prostitute.
What's a prostitute?
Okay now, Billy, what card would you play in this situation?
This card?
Ooh, the God card. The God card forgives any and all wrongdoings associated with actions.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
All right. What about this card? You're a black man.
This game is racist.
But now, Billy, you can't play the race card yet. It's not your turn.
I'm calling my dad.
He works for the ACLU.
It's the race card game. Play with your friends today.
Just 20 years, not long ago, we were offensive and didn't know. We still said things that seem absurd.
Like f and the f word.
Yeah.